I think we're just starting. So, you once again made some decent points about...
They ain't decent. Say compelling.
And Philip Rivers did have a very good year, especially by Philip Rivers' standards. Sure. He had a very good year. But Tom Brady had an underrated better year than Philip Rivers, and let me explain why.
Okay.
All the metrics that you just glossed over, they're all almost dead even. It's just on every category. It's very close.
Okay, go.
Philip got him in some. QBR, Philip had, he's seventh in QBR to Tom's ninth.
Okay.
But it's still just seventh to ninth. That pro football rating where they do just to give you an overall quarterback rating for everything you did, it's Philip Rivers was 90.8 to Tom Brady, 90.7. So it's just, it's like dead even. We can keep going down. Touchdowns,
if I give you a dollar and Jenny had 99 cents, who has the most?
All right. Well, I haven't finished quite yet because it's about to go $1.99 toward Tom Brady.
Okay, well, go ahead.
Okay, like touchdowns, interceptions, 32 to 12 for Philip and 29 to 11 for Tom. So still very close. But Tom Brady threw for more yards than Philip.
How many more?
Okay. He was seventh in overall yards.
How many more yards?
43 more yards.
How many more passes to him?
He threw 62 more passes.
Okay.
But again, that's why Philip Rivers had him in completion percentage 68% to 66% because Tom threw 62 more passes. And we're about to get to the case closer here because on degree of difficulty, on supporting cast.
Is that a stat?
Okay. No, well, it's a fact. Is what
I want to see how these stats.
And it's the deal closer here. It's the case closer because you have admitted to me, you're right with me on this. This is the worst supporting cast Bill Belichick has ever provided Tom Brady. The worst defense that Bill Belichick has put on the field for Tom Brady. The worst receiving core he's ever put on the field for Tom Brady, and you have agreed with that. Am I right about that, Mr. Hall of Famer? So, what did Tom Brady do with that lack of supporting cast? He got the 2 seed, and it would have been the 1 seed if Bill Belichick hadn't allowed the Miami miracle to happen at Miami, where Tom Brady had lost 4 of his last 5 games. It's his personal house of horrors.
Mm-hmm.
What did Tom do that day at Miami?
He lost full well. He lost.
No, he didn't lose.
Oh,
his
he
coach
didn't.
Coach lost.
Oh, the Patriots lost, but Tom Brady wasn't part of the Patriots.
So that was Tom's best game of the whole year. He threw for 358 and 3 touchdowns at his personal house of horrors. And on the very last play of the game, I don't know how that happened, but a miracle happened. And it cost Tom Brady the 1 seed. He should be the 1 seed in the AFC despite the lack of help that he has.